Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to add prefix using functions. Okay, prefix means adding a word, text, number, whatever you want before another word or another number. That's prefix, and we are going to add it using a function. I have already uploaded a video on how to add prefix using Excel VBA, and in this tutorial I am trying to simplify things by using Excel function. Okay, so here is the data. For example, I have a data in cell A2, that's apple, and I want to add a prefix fruit. So I want the final result in C2, so I have to write a function, which is I'm going to use the function called concatenate, CONCATENATE, concatenate. So in the first colon I have written the prefix and then put a comma, and then I added the cell number, which is A2. So I want the prefix fruit added to the value of cell A2, which is apple. So if I press enter, so this is the result. The word fruit has added just before the word apple, and that's what I wanted to do. Okay, so remember this function concatenate, and you can use it to add prefix whenever you need it. Okay, thanks for watching. Feel free to like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.